the city of Ai destroy the Israelites. Never saw it again. And after that, they consulted God to know why they defeat. And God revealed to Joshua that there was a man called Achan that took something that was Achan, because God gave them instruction not to take anything from the land of Jericho. But this man, out of avarice, greediness, greedy, took something and he hid in his possession. And that thing attracted a curse to the whole house of Israel. Yesterday, we said something about the name which you are incapable. Some of us, if you have academic substance, Holy Ghost revealed to me, some of us, you have magic ring, lucky chance in your custody. Some of us here, you'll be listening to the doctors to make one concussion for you, to make one charm for you. Listen, let me tell you, those things, they are lies of the devil. Hear it again. Listen, my people, let my love sing them. If you want God's favor, what did you do? Some of us here, we cannot be treating a topic like slaying the giant. We are asked, you have entangled yourself internally to one occultic table. You can eat your cake and have it. Amen and amen. Even some of us here, you've gone to join the occult in order to survive. And since then, you have no peace. You need priestly intervention. Some of us here, you went to shrine and made a promise that if you survive, if you make it in this land, you will give him this and that. If you ever come to the shrine to make such a promise, just smash it out here. You are here. Amen and amen. Some of us have come to the shrine to make one covenant. You are tying yourself while coming, come with your covenant oil. Go and get the covenant oil. The word of God says, in Christ Jesus we are made new person.